just about set to kick off here, and it's not a home game for either of these teams. And now let's head down to the coin toss, brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coca-Cola taste and zero calories. Enjoy everything. UCLA will be kicking off, and you can just feel the energy in the air for this opening kickoff. He's to the 20. And down he goes at the 26. The Wildcats and their ground game's always been sensational. It's not always one guy, Herbie. Sometimes they've got two or three that can carry the load.
And that's what makes it so tough for this defense, is you're not focusing in on just one guy. You're focusing in on really an entire scheme. And because of that diversity, I think it makes it more of a challenge. And you got to be better tacklers in the open field. And I think that's really what they've stressed all week, is tackling and gang tackling and getting to the football.
Hard to get to guys and make tackles in space. 3 yards there on the delayed handoff.
That'll make it second and seven.
From their own 29-yard line, second down. A quarterback in the gun with five receivers. Strike to his receiver, no good.
That makes it third and seven.
He's tackled around the 48-yard line.
When you can move the ball downfield in big chunks like that, you've got the defense right where you want it.
And down he goes at about the 49. Comes the pressure. They bring the quarterback down. It looked like they caught the quarterback by surprise.
Well, that's a great call by the defensive coordinator. They send him off the corner, and he just uses his speed to get the sack.
These special teams have done it before, blocking punts. It looks like they're coming after this one. The 28, and he was able to pick up some nice yards on the return. The quarterback leads the team out on the field for the first drive. Big opening. Excellent open field tackle.
Talking with the offensive coordinator this week, he told us that he has a lot of confidence in his quarterback to make good decisions. And when he feels like he has an opportunity to put the ball up, he knows the receivers that he can count on to be able to make big plays. That's another example of that. Receiver goes up in the traffic and makes a big play for a first down.
Throws right away. Caught with room to work. And they make the stop at the 22. Scrambling around. Thank you. it up the middle for a nice run. From the 17-yard line, third down. Screen pass. He's got his halfback. He's pushed out of bounds around the 14-yard line. UCLA could take the lead with this field goal. Kicks up, and it's through the uprights. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
UCLA's looking right now like they've got all three phases working for them so far, Kirk.
Yep, it's early, but they are in control of this game. The defense seems to have a very good feel for what they're doing out there. The offense moved the ball down the field. Special teams, everything right now is really in sync for this team.
Throws incomplete. They got a hand on it.
I don't think the quarterback read the zone properly. The linebacker was in a great spot to make a play on the ball.
Second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 25. Set up a little screen, gets it to his tailback. And he shoved out of bounds around the 45-yard line.
The defense saw a clear path to the quarterback and got a little too wide-eyed there. They need to watch the over-pursuit and play with more discipline.
Got a man. Watch out here. Tackle at about the 43-yard line. There's a strike complete. He's down.
That brings him second and five.
From the 38-yard line, second down. Taken down at about the 29-yard line. They move the sticks after another first down.
Impressive drive by this offense so far. I really like what they're doing by keeping this defense on their heels and moving the ball downfield.
He's at the 20. Tackle made at about the 11. He makes it to the 9.
That's good for a game of 2 yards.
Let's go, D.
That makes it 7 and 8.
Mike 35.
He laterals. And he's taken down at the 10.
That was just smash mouth, helmet to chin football by the defensive line there. They dominated the point of attack.
Tight, low-scoring game in that first 15 minutes. Let's see if things open up in the second quarter. UCLA leads it 3-0. We can only hope the second quarter is as good as the first. Tight ball game, folks. Defense didn't stop the pass, but they stopped him short of the sticks.
And that's the important thing here. Allow him to make the catch, but make sure you tackle him before he gets to the first down marker.
Finds his receiver. Touchdown.
splits the uprights with the extra point. An 11-play, 75-yard drive, and it's good for 7 points. Arizona is ready to kick it away. Nice kick, plenty of distance. He's to the 20. Taken down by the kicker. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. He's out to the 30, and he's tackled at the 33. Quick out to his receiver. They'll bring him down at about the 35. Hand off, and he's met immediately. Loss of one there for the halfback. From their own 34-yard line, third down.
A bad play overall by the offense. The quarterback's doing everything he can to be able to make the play work and try to execute. The problem is the offensive line did not do a good job protecting him. They're very fortunate that ball wasn't intercepted.
And he makes it out to about the 37-yard line. With one quarter down, I really haven't seen too much separation between these two squads. Might be neck and neck the whole way. Arizona is up four. Brought down around the 49-yard line. Need to get it inside the 41. Get to that quickly. And he is drilled at the 48-yard line. Drop back a yard.
Really, they just had nowhere to go after the catch.
That brings us to 47.
He'll try to knock this punt down inside the 20. Here's the... Nope, they snap into the upback. Tackle made at the 48. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. They keep it on the ground with a tailback. Makes it to the 44. And now he's got room to run. Makes it to the 34. Fires out quickly to the tailback. He's tackled at the 28-yard line. Gets out to around the 15. Slings it. Nice play to set up first and goal.
UCLA.
This back has great vision, which allows him to make runs like this one we just saw.
Trying to go up by three, they'll kick the extra point. And he converts the extra point.
A six-play, 52-yard drive, and they come away with a touchdown.
So the score now, 10-7.
The Wildcats running back sidelined earlier with that injury. Right now, though, it looks like he's warming up, trying to get back in the ballgame.
He's to the 20. They'll bring him down at the 22-yard line.
Well, this is a very competitive game. Just when you think one team has gained the advantage or the momentum, the other team comes fighting back, and it's going back and forth. This is almost like a basketball
game. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste
possessions. And down he goes around the 31-yard line. Big opening. And he's tackled that with positive yardage.
This is so difficult to defend.
Well, this is a perfect illustration of how to run the option, and it was perfect enough to get the first right there.
Flips it middle to the running back. That's a great tackle at the 37. That'll be a loss of one.
Not much going on there. Those kind of plays will not work against this defense. You can be sure of that.
He might have a chance. Nice grab on the play. And they push him out at the 49-yard line. Nice pickup as they connect on the pass play.
Well, they look to be in sync right now. They're both reading the defense properly, and the result is a nice game.
Makes the catch and gets out of bounds.
That makes it first and 10.
First and 10. Ball on the 38. It's caught. First down, and he's out of bounds. From the 24-yard line, first down. On the ground with the tailback. He tackles him for a loss. The defense was all over that draw play.
And they got very good on the halfback. He had nowhere to go with the football.
This is the eighth play of this drive. Throws it to the halfback on the screen. And they make the stop around the 25-yard line. From the 25-yard line, it's third down. Going for it all to the end zone. That'll bring up fourth and long, and we should be seeing the kicker here.
Good stand by the defense to keep them out of the end zone on this drive.
Arizona is down three and looking to tie it up. Kick is up. It's got the distance. And he splits the uprights. And he's got to be happy about that kick.
Oh, no question. This kid is just a solid kicker.
This one's all even at 10. They line up to kick this one away. He'll return it from the one. He gets out to about the 22-yard line. And offense is back on the field after running the ball very well on their last drive.
This offensive line really opened up some big gaps for the running back last time.
Here's the throw. I don't think he got anything on that.
Oklahoma.
Short pass, middle of the field, and he tackles him hard at the 26.
So at the end of the half, and a 10-10 tie in this game.
We've played 30 minutes. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. David Pollack and I here in the studio to break down everything that just happened in your game. Defense has been in total control in the first half, and you'd think maybe the offense's confidence was shaken. But if you want to look at the entire team picture, David, how big a deal is it for an offense to know, look, if we can just put together one, maybe two good scoring drives, our defense has got our back?
Well, a lot of times when you know you have a defense, it's great, too, is you build your offense around it. And when I say that, why do I need to take chances? You know, if it's third and long, I don't mind throwing a five-yard pass, and if I break a tackle, I get a first down. I mean, don't put my defense that's dominant, that's great, in a bad position, and you can afford to be more conservative. You see it every single year. What do we always talk about here at ESPN? We talk about you defense wins championships, and that's how you win ball games. And you see it consistently unfold. So if I'm building an offense, let's just not put my great dominant defense in a bad position.
We've done what we can do here at halftime. Time to get you back out to the second half. We'll keep an eye on everything going on in college football. Brad Nessler and Kirk Herbstreit ready with a call.
All right, Reese and David, thanks, guys. Second half action just about ready to start here.
Taken from the 3-yard line. He's to the 20. And down he goes at the 23-yard line.
You don't want to squander any possessions, but maybe now's the right time to dip into your bag of tricks a little. Think about some gadget plays to catch the defense napping.
Makes it out to about the 36. Receiver's got it on the screen. Tackle around the 48-yard line. There's a strike complete. And he's level at the 43.
Short yardage situation here. Second down and one. For the halfback. The Bruins had one of their key players go down earlier, but it looks like he might be able to get back in the lineup.
Excellent open field tackle. Some time. He's taken down right around the 34. Quick throw, and he hits him hard at the 26-yard line.
Shotgun and five wideouts.
Makes his way out to about the 15. They come out in an empty backfield. And he carries the ball for a nice game.
false start offense.
Sometimes what happens on a false start is a lineman will see movement on the other side of the ball and be coaxed into jumping early.
Second down and 11. Ball on the 16. Now he's scrambling, and he can't get away from the pressure. And once again, they'll come to the line, trying to convert on third down. They'll spread the field with five wide. Steps up and he's sacked for a loss. It's up, and he nails the long field goal. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. And he got all of this one. Great kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense. Gets to about the 27-yard line. That makes it second and eight. Tackle made at the 35. From their own 35-yard line. Second down. And he's taken down around the 33-yard line. Tailback on the screen. Knocked out of bounds right around midfield. Base.
That makes it second and two.
And this is the eighth play of the drive. There's a very impressive open field tackle. There he goes. And he's tackled around the 3-yard line. Touchdown, Arizona. Hey,
splits the uprights with the extra point.
Wildcats saw one of their key guys go down earlier, but it looks like he might be able to get back in the action.
He really got a hold of that kick. He's to the 20. Across the 30. Out of bounds at the 41-yard line.
And both offenses here in this third quarter have been on fire. Time for the defense to step to the forefront a little bit.
Makes you wonder which of these defenses has the ability to come up and make a stop. It could be one of those games where whichever defense comes up with that stop could be the team that wins the game.
There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing. Over the middle to his tailback.
Brought down at the 44.
To about the 47-yard line.
Pitches back. And they get him in the backfield for a loss.
It's never good for a back's confidence to get tackled for a loss. But this guy knows that he's got to just keep at it, and the holes will start to open up.
Three down and one to go. The Wildcats lead it by four. Into the fourth quarter now, and we're back to the action. Scrambling around. Here he goes. Decides to slide. He's tackled at about the 45. He's scrambling, decides to tuck it in, and he's got space. That's a pretty big mistake, and this offense will lose possession of the football.
Sloppy job by the ball carrier. First and foremost, you should always be concerned about the ball.
This is a pretty crucial series right here. With things being so tight, your best players have to step it up on both sides of the ball. Arizona is up by four. Got it. Complete. He's out of bounds. Run there.
Call it a gain of 5 yards. That'll make it second and four.
And down he goes at about the 47-yard line.
Third down and medium, you'd think the defense would have a chance here to get really aggressive and to be able to stop the offense. I don't know, maybe they were anticipating a pass there, but they've got to do a better job of defending the run, especially on third down.
And off to the left.
He makes his way to about the 32.
So with that run, they pick up another first.
Just a nice job again up front by the offensive line. They're doing a good job of neutralizing the defensive front, and it's allowed them to move the ball down the field.
Zips it to the tight end, and they make the stop
at the 31.
Gain of 1 yard. That brings up second and nine.
We've got a second and nine here. Ball on the 31. Slings it. It's caught. First down, and he's out of bounds.
That makes it first and goal.
Less than 3 minutes in the game. And he is drilled at the 11. This is the ninth play of this drive. UCLA will take a timeout. That's their first of the half. Here's play number 10 on the drive. They come out in a five-wide set. And he throws it away.
Great job by the defense of getting after that quarterback. And right now, I think they've got him with some happy feet. He appears to be a bit rattled.
This one should be makeable. Kicks up, and it sails through the uprights. They line up to kick this one away. Sends it sailing downfield. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. UCLA's ranking, that doesn't mean anything right now.
Now, they've not played up to their expectations at all, but they have the football here late in the game. They're very fortunate to still have a chance to maybe win it because they've not looked like themselves.
Both teams realize that when the ball is snapped, we're one play away from a very different ball game. Less than 2 minutes in the fourth quarter. Tackle at the 38-yard line. Seven-yard line. Short yardage situation here. It's third and one. Now he's flushed and they got him. That makes four sacks today.
Well, this speed is difficult to defend because you have to try to keep them off balance so they can't use their quickness.
If they don't convert here, then the game is over.
Oklahoma.
Got the corner. Decent run here, right side. And a nice run by the tailback.
Not a lot of razzle-dazzle here, but it gets the job done and picks up the first down.
From midfield. It's first down. He scrambled. He gets sacked on the play.
You can't take sacks like that as a quarterback. You just can't. If you can't find a receiver, get out of the pocket and throw the ball away.
Spikes the ball. And this is the ninth play of the current drive. Zips it. He gets another, and this is a big one. He's taken down the 24-yard line. So the big gain resulting from the pass play leaves us with a first and 10. For all of you watching, it's been a great game, and it has a chance to be even greater. Will the prayer be picked off by the freshman? Arizona is up 7. Nothing more demoralizing for a defense than seeing the opposing quarterback take a knee. So this one's final. Very well played by both teams today. 20-13, Arizona. That's it for this presentation of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler saying thanks, and we'll see you soon.